Joining us now on the phone is Tom Jokovich. Tom is the CEO of XsunX Incorporated. Their stock symbol is XSNX. Tom, welcome back to the program.
Hey, it's great to be back, Don. Thanks.
What's new at the company, Tom, since we last spoke?
Well, Don, you know, we're in the commercial solar space, and we also do energy storage and energy management for businesses. And what's kind of really exciting is we're starting to see a real uptick in the requests for energy storage to be paired with the solar. And more importantly, large energy storage systems, you know, systems that are 250 kilowatt hours of storage, all the way up to 600 kilowatt hours of storage. So larger container size type systems, which is pretty exciting. And so we're excited to be responding to those requests, and we hope to be able to turn some of those proposals into signed deals in the near future.
So is this the case, Tom, where the commercial solar system that you install is producing more electricity than the facility uses in a particular day, so all the surplus goes into the storage system, so to speak?
Yeah, exactly. And you create two options. You create what's called an opportunity for what's called energy arbitrage, where you can take electricity that would have gone into the public utility network as a credit, where they actually charge you to store that, and then they charge you again to feed it back to you. And you take that electricity and you divert it into battery storage. Then later in the day, when the solar starts to wane, or the evening or morning time hours, when you may still be experiencing peak pricing from the utility, you can feed that power back out into your facility and avoid having to pay for the expense of electricity. And you also avoid those what's called non-bypassable charges that the utilities now charge for the service of taking your solar power and then giving it back to you later. And then also for what's called demand management, where you reduce how fast a facility is using electricity, because utilities charge businesses for how many kilowatt hours they use. They also charge them for how fast they use electricity. And both of those components can each equal about 50% of a customer's bill. So the energy storage system can be used to offset that speed, or reduce the speed at which they use electricity and reduce that other half of their bill. So it's very valuable, very, very valuable tool, and we offer it as often as possible.
You know, Tom, every time we talk on this program, you bring up to me another charge that the utility companies are throwing at consumers.
Oh, the rates are changing again. Next March 2019, businesses are going to start to see a significant change in what's called their time of use rates, where they're going to shift further into the evenings later in the day, which is going to affect their pricing on what they're paying per power. And we're going to see the rates going up again continuously. So all these technologies, PV, energy storage, and energy use management, really are going to, just continuously on a daily basis, increasing in value for businesses.
Incredible.
And importance.
Incredible. Now, of course, a lot of innovations that you've brought into the business, of course, have been solar truck ports, solar car ports, and electric vehicle charging stations.
Yeah, and the EV charging, as a matter of fact, is a spot where we're getting more and more requests, and part of that's driven by the new green codes, the building codes that were adopted in 2016, new green codes that require the value of your improvement is more than $200,000, or if you add more than so many square feet to a facility, you are required to put EV charging in, and the requirements are quite robust. It's as much as 5% of your available parking. So, a parking lot with 100 spots could be required to put in as many as 5 EV charging stations. So, that's a business sector that's starting to be driven by legal requirements from the new building codes, and we're really looking serious at developing a division specifically devoted to just working on that sector and marketing those services heavily.
XsunX Incorporated, XsunX is their stock symbol. Tom, thanks so much for the update. Great piece.
Thank you, Don. Talk to you later.
Take care.